Amusement Park. I got Benny Bone with me. We're gonna make it crazy. I go get the hot director, so I make sure I set it off right. It's my third time around, third time's a charm. Out with Curtis. Stay tuned, man. Access is granted. Day one right here, Amusement Park. We're doing it up big, you understand? We're gonna do it real big.
Basically, the concept is kind of structured around a stylized vision of an amusement park. And we're taking different elements of what an amusement park is and placing them within a stylized set. We're also doing a cool editing technique that'll happen where the pieces come together like a puzzle almost. So you'll kind of see that later when you see the final product.
First shot of the day, we're getting ready to get it going. Stay with me, man. BET Access Grant.
Roll camera, roll sound.
Show you ain't gotta take your panties off, just pull it to the side. If you wanna ride on the roller coaster, then come on and ride. It goes up and down, and round and round. Stand up, poking on the floor. It's summer night, I know what you like. I know just how to break y'all. Good evening, ladies. I tell you from the start, I'm hoping you enjoy my amusement park. There's lots of activities, fun things to do, and I find my pleasure in pleasing you. Some rides go fast, some rides go slow. You fear heights when I'm high, hell yeah, I go low.
You look really good.
I look real good. Just shot the first shot of the day. We're gonna get it going. This is the second shot of the day. Actually, I did a bunch of shooting. For me, it was the same type of setup though, with my shirt off, and then now we're getting ready to shoot something different. We're gonna move to the girls and they're dancing. We'll make it nice and sexy for us, amusement park. It's going down right here.
When I first heard the record, you know, they were kind of wanted to stay away from any writing anything in an amusement park and nothing like that, but I felt like the record so much had this theme to it that it'd be foolish to not embrace it and make it cool and make it stylized and get beautiful women and make it, you know, sexy and upscale and at the same time fun.
Everything's new, new style, new everything.
Everything's
man.
New jewelry, new everything, new cars,
new music, new you got no difference. See, new jewelry. New jewelry. I don't do the little, what they call them, crystals.
Yeah, the crystals and all that, the rhinestones, we don't do that.
Do it big. If you're gonna do it big.
Curtis, you know what time it is, Captain Album.
In this album, what I did that was different was I went to see everybody who could possibly provide a different direction. Those other artists that I feel like were you know, special, that could creatively do something different. I got a chance to work with all of the producers and sit down with them and see what they had to offer. I went in the studio with Kanye West, with Pharrell, with Will.i.am, Polo, Swiss Beats, you know, just to see what, you know, they could offer me. If they would do something that would shift me in a different direction, if they had something that was playing on and they beat file that may not have had any significance to them that would have trigger something in me.
For amusement car scenes, we have a roller coaster, we have a girl on a horse on a merry-go-round, we have a bumper car, we're gonna have a dunk tank where a girl gets dunked in the water, we're gonna have a shooting gallery, we have sand, which kind of represents the whole Coney Island amusement park thing. You know, that's kind of where, those are about all the scenes that we have. Then we have 50 performing with the lights behind him as if he's at the amusement park. That scene kind of came from the opening of the movie The Warriors, when the Warriors are in Coney Island and they're talking about going up to see Cyrus, and you see all the pinwheel and the wonder wheel, everything spinning behind him. So you kind of marry the guys to where they're from in that movie. So when I saw that, I was thinking about it. So we kind of reenacted that as 50's performance.
The album Curtis is crazy. Robin Thicke is on it.
I'm crazy.
On Mary J. Blige is
Justin
on it.
Justin Timberlake.
Justin Timberlake. You know he not
doing dances. Eminem is on the record.
Dr. Dre. And Tony Yayo.
Yeah, Tony Yayo. Jay Hen, producer, star producer.
Shout out to Jay Hen, man. He's coming up
serious.
Right now.
He did that Follow My Lead joint. We got Cannon on the joint.
Yeah, shout out to Timberland.
Yeah, we got the guy who did this record. I ain't even dealing with him right now, so I ain't gonna tell you his name.
So I ain't gonna tell you his name.
He's a sucker right now.
He's a sucker. Because 50 said so.
Top Fife though. We did Straight to the Bank joint. got busy this time. It's a lot of, you know, I'm all over the place with the production. I don't like to stick to, you know, one producer because I feel like I need to, you know, new creative energy when I'm in the studio with those, doing different things, you know what I mean? But I feel good. Everybody who's heard this album, actually, I didn't really like their response, but it was a positive response. They were saying that it was actually better than The Massacre.
Yeah.
But, you know, I mean, that's my goal atop the last thing that I've done, but I felt like The Massacre was good, too. I had some hit records on there. Remember Disco Inferno? Remember Candy Shop? Just a little bit.
Damn, baby, all I need is a little bit.
I gave them hits on that one, man, and they act like it was just cool. You know what I mean? And now I did put a lot of cuts on it, though. It was 22 songs on The Massacre. Maximum playing time on the CD. Just I had so much to say that I did it. And it was actually a double CD. Because I put a skit on it, I could have sold two discs, you know, as a double CD. Don't matter to me though. They only pay you for 10 records. So everything over 10 records is you just creatively in that zone where you want to put it out there anyway. But I chose this as my first song off the album. Well, technically it's the second, a third.
Or fourth.
Technically it's the third record because I put out Straight to the Bank and I put out Fully Loaded Clip. And now we're gonna put out Amusement Park. And they'll hear two more records before this album actually goes out. Come and Go, produced by Dr. Dre. Follow My Lead, produced by Jay Han, featuring Robin Thicke. You can make that then we get busy when we get into the album and do different things. I feel like I could use all the visuals for a viral campaign, do some different things. Check me out on YouTube. I'll be there, right there on the homepage. You ain't got to log in, nothing. As soon as you go there, I'ma be there.
This is good. If you walk, like, take this with the camera. This is good.
Back at with the camera. Frames.
Go on. Do we go this way? I think it was this way. Okay. Okay. And then stay out of this side of the frame because it's not a lot of light over there.
Okay.
Stay like right in here.
Okay.
Okay. Then we don't see it.
They go up and down, they're around the ground, stand up, poking on the floor. It's something like, I know what you like, I know just how to break y'all. Good evening, ladies. I tell you from the start, I'm hoping you enjoy my amusement park.
Just really preparing the song with some energy to match 50. I think it's a blessing to be here, and when you're here on the stage, it's your only moment to shine. So I just tried to give it my all, and hopefully 50 is
good.
My dancing background is ballet, tap, jazz, modern, point. Going into hip-hop and African, belly dancing, flamenco, just many things. I've always wanted to taste each flavor of dance, and my mom gave me the opportunity to be a part of a lot of studios, and thank you, Mom.
This is what happened.
Tell me. Now she made the move. She made it.
She did it.
But I just read a book that told me to take credit for everything.
That's not weird. Camila is an amazing dancer.
She is.
Now what happened was, you know, we just got together. You know, there was no rehearsal. I just gave her a couple of pointers, told her what I wanted her to do. And she just picks it up like this. She's really sexy. She's very agile. She's just a great, great, great dancer.
Super hot.
Well, it's for the children, too.
Yeah, we love the kids.
It's
for
the children.
Save the kids.
Save the kids.
I'm sad for my age. Now I'm up like I'm at. I don't need to pay, but just don't buff with my stacks.
The song inspired me with all the hits and the snares and the, you know, the keyboards. There are a lot of, you know, loud sounds that we can accent, you know, as far as movements are concerned. And then with the help of Kashaya, just kind of slowing it down to really make it sexy.
The chain
was actually very artistic because it was doubled up and I just unwind it and I rolled over and it came off like just really on an accident. And so we just programmed it to come out.
And we use it as a prop.
And I mean, it's really a nice prop. I mean, you don't know what jewelry can do.
I tell you the truth, the chain was my idea. Okay?
Because he rocks the biggest
chain. I told him, I said, put the chain on.
What's this book that you read?
Huh?
When I told you to take credit for everything. What's that book?
It's called 50th Law.
50 Laws.
Written by Robert Greene and 50 Cent. It'll be in store soon.
Robert Greene is a great writer. We're actually doing a book called The Fifth Law. 50th law. You know, he did 48 laws of power, so we'll do the 50th law. And I was trying to explain to him that when they read his book, in the environment that I'm from, they read the short, they don't read his research. And they take it literally. So when he's saying in the law, when he says, destroy, when you destroy, destroy completely, I understand it. I go and read what he had researched to support the law.
Historical example.
They're not reading anything more. They're looking at it saying, okay, don't shoot him, kill him. Because if you shoot him, he might come back and do something worse. You see what I'm saying? Like that basic, they're already psychologically in a space that doesn't allow them to get all of the information that's there for them, you know what I mean? But they read the book. They just read the synopsis from the back, the short of everything.
What happens on a set like this, you don't really have a lot of rehearsal. So you hear the song, you take a look at the dancers, you know what it is that they can do, and you just start trying things. I'm like, just roll on the ground, let's see what happens. Make some lines, see what happens. Let's pose, see what happens.
Yeah, that's fun.
And then we just see what happens.
And we see what happens, you know. Trial and error, but it's fun. It's actually, you're getting to know yourself more in each performance, and you get to take something along with it. So I learned a lot today, and it's just wonderful. It's a wonderful day today.
You're gonna really enjoy this right here, you know?
You're gonna love it. And that Curtis album, you're gonna enjoy that too.
Yeah. Of course, I had plans to just do 5 really big shows, you know, get some advertisement money from different places and some different support in order to raise the perception of a hip-hop performance to them. I went to see Madonna's show, and I seen the production value that they had going on. It was, spent a lot of money. She was able to afford to put together that type of show based on Clear Channel buying they buy her whole tour.
Wow.
You know what I'm saying? And then, so she already got her money. She just go through, they say, you do this too many shows, and she just go do it. Us, we gotta sell tickets, you know what I'm saying? We ain't on that level yet. So Madonna would be like, get on my level. Get on my level.
Working with 50 is dope. This is video number 4 for me with him that has him in it. No, number 5, actually. Yeah, because I did Joe in G-Unit. I did Just a Little Bit. We did Window Shopper. We did Have a Party. And now this is number 5. So we, you know, I'm getting up there. So it's good, though. You know, I've been able to, at every part of his career, a little touch, a little something, you know, and everything. So it's been good. We got a great relationship too.
Yeah, we done been all, really, we've been all over the world on videos, right?
Yeah. We done shot in Monaco.
Yup, in Cancun.
Yup, been everywhere.
Yeah, we done did it. World, it's a world tour.
We doing big. Now we back in LA doing what we do.
See what it is, man. 50 Cent, Benny Boom, Tony Yayo. You know what I'm saying?
Watch this. I bet you I'm number one. I bet you I'm always number one.
It's always number one, man.
We sit down and actually build about the concepts. He trusts my vision, which is always a good thing, and you know, which definitely has come over time. It's always a good thing to have the artist to trust your vision, and you can kind of bring it forward without having to worry about them second guessing you.
You know what would be incredible for people? To actually get a chance to read what the treatment was and then see what it actually becomes. This is almost as interesting as reading the screenplay and then seeing the movie. You know how you read a book that's based on a film, then the book is interesting also, but to see what the director wrote and then what it turned into is, you know, 2 totally different things. Because some points you miss shots. You know, you run over in time, and there's reasons why, or you go, you know, that's not necessary, we got everything else, we need it, and it changes a little bit.
Oh, this next shot is the carousel shot, baby. This was all my idea, you know? Nah, Benny came up with this right here.
I just took it from the song. It's his idea.
We took it from the song.
Yeah, he gave me the blueprint with the song, and then we just ran with it visually.
See what I'm talking about?
So
I told
idea.
You it was my idea.
Take credit for everything.
That's how we do it, right? But it's going to be real big. We just
the
changed it.
Mexico, you took credit for that.
The Mexico.
Remember the year? That was your idea.
Yo, look. You seen the boats?
Oh, just a little bit. It was his idea.
We had the big boat. Hey. That wasn't my idea. That was a good one, though.
How are you doing?
Hi.
Good.
What's your name?
Beyonce. Say hi to everybody in the TV land.
Hi.
This is VTX, it's Granite.
Hey, everybody.
Get a chance to say hi to Bianca. See, I find the prettiest woman in the world to be in my music video.
Thank you.
Right? Turn the camera off.
There's a big thing that they say about hip-hop as an art form. They talk about women being exploited through music videos or on different levels. Well, to be honest with you, I think everyone can appreciate a beautiful woman. You know, I think women are twice as much marketable than men. I think when you want to sell a magazine to a woman, you put a woman on the cover. I think when you want to sell a magazine to a man, you put a woman on the cover. It's the reason why you got women on the cover of lowrider magazines and motorcycle magazines and tattoo magazines and everything that a man might be interested in on some levels. It's just less clothes when it's for a man and fully clothed when it's for a woman's attention. It's just because the physical attraction is there.
As you can see, I changed the shot around a little bit, you know what I mean? First she had all these clothes on and I thought it was necessary for me to show how beautiful she actually is. So this was my idea.
I tell you from the start, I'm hoping you enjoy my amusement park. We'll get on the floor. It's summer night, I know what you like. I know just how to break y'all. Now you can ride the horse around the carousel. Explosions, Trojans, all in the hotel. Put me to the test, girl, I don't fail. I work it out, without a doubt. It's plenty more rides, I'm sure to get you wet in the park. Have your lust and seductions considered an art? Throw a hoop around the bottle, I'll be a teddy bear. Whatever color you like, you know I don't care. I really wanna thank you for attending this affair. Not gonna encourage your friends to come have fun here. I smile when I speak, but I'm being sincere. And your past is valid, all some of my idea. So at your convenience, you can always return. There's so many tricks to the trade you should learn. Suck that, lick that, swallow that lollipop. Forget that, rip that, ride it nonstop. You gotta take your panties off.
Oh man, that was my second shot of the day. Definitely going down. We got so much planned for you. You don't want to miss none of this. 50 Cent, The Return, baby. It's album 3. I'm excited, man. Energy's up. You know what I mean? I usually don't do this. I usually don't wear glasses. People like my eyes. My grandmother, she really likes my eyes, you know?
I wear glasses because, you know, costs a lot of money, you know what I'm saying? When you make money, you gotta spend a little money, but save some money too, you know what I mean? 50 Cent, Curtis.
I like songs that just be me all by myself.
You said a song?
When it's just me by myself. It's always better when it's just me by myself. I got some good ones with everybody else, though.
Shawty, you ain't gotta take your panties off, just put them to the side. If you wanna ride on the roller coaster, baby, come on, ride. It go up and down, and round and round. Stand up, put it on the floor. It's summer night, I know what you like. I know just how to break y'all.
They waiting for Floyd to lose. You're undefeated.
Hey, Jerry, repatching.
Floyd Mayweather is 50 Cent. Challenge. They waiting for me to f*** up. How are you? Maybe next time. I got this one now. I got one in the bag again. I got another number one joint.
The posing, or just stay here for now.
Oh,
just
you posing.
Just start here. Huh? No, but you, earlier what we were talking about, stay.
Just whenever you do it, don't make sure you don't do too many shoulders and things, just hit a pose.
Okay.
And hit a pose.
Okay,
because you're so tall and everything is so model-like, you just want to make it editorial.
She was just talking about
it. Too sexy for his shirt. So sexy. I know.
Okay. That's the pose you're going to do? She's gonna be primping in a second. There you go.
That's good.
For those of you who don't pay really close attention, me and this young lady's worked before. We worked together, right?
Yeah.
On my last album, The Massacre. Inside the packaging, we was in the chocolate, you know, remember the big chocolate? Goes to the candy shop. The record, she was in the chocolate. Ben, you gotta make sure she look good. I know my shit is all right. On NBC, you gotta check out on Deal or No Deal. NBC.
Deal.
Deal.
What case number?
21.
Number 21.
Blackjack.
So you gotta look for number 21 when you go to deal and no deal.
Tamika Jacobs. I'm working with 50 Cent today on his video, having a blast.
Wait a minute. I can't believe it. I'm sweating. How much are you gonna pay me for this?
Hey. How's this look? Good?
Arnold got this one right.
Yeah. He's scared.
Right, I like
I've
that.
I've covered you before.
That's what I want. Ow! Oh, hey now.
No, that's all right. You should react to the lyrics too. Like when he says, pull the rabbit out of hat, and then he's all over your cat. Like react to it. Like, you know.
Like I'm shocked.
Yeah, like you're shocked. Exactly. You're shocked. Shocked. Like don't say that. Like don't say that. Yeah. You know?
And then,
nah, well, it depends on how you feel about that. But for this purpose, react like you shocked a little
yes.
bit. Yeah, I like that little cute look.
Oh, my
look.
Goodness.
Shawty, you ain't got to take your panties off. Just move to the side. If you want to ride on the roller coaster, maybe come on the ride. It goes up and down and round the ground. Stand up, poke it on the floor. It's something like I know what you like, I know just how to break y'all. Good evening, ladies. I tell you from the start.
So just finished my little dance sequence with 50, my little lean on him. We had a good time. And I'm really excited to be here. I love 50. We worked before on his Massacre album, so I had to come back. Hope y'all like my little scene and enjoy the video.
We're shooting right now, we're shooting the roller coaster scene.
Day's almost over. We got like a couple shots left. We're gonna go through them. Just did the roller coaster thing. Then we're gonna do bumper cars. We're gonna do everything that says amusement park. You know, I'm enjoying myself. It's definitely gonna be fun. Oh, my jeweler's here. Come here. This is Jacob right here.
How y'all doing?
Jacob the jeweler.
Jacob
from the west side. From the west side. From the west coast. Side.
We're bringing the west back on the jewelry.
Yeah. He actually did some new jewelry for me before I actually came out with this album. So I did this bracelet. You can get close up on that. Anybody get a chance to see that yet? Disgusting, right? My belt. Buckle, right? It's more than a belt, but people got belts like this, but they got like crystals in it.
Yeah,
they don't have real diamonds.
Limestone,
you know what I mean? But you see, I got it. That's Gucci in the back, and these are diamonds right here. That's $250,000 right there. Get your weight up. This song right here, Amusement Park. I like it. Like, you know, for me, it's a task. I feel like I gotta create music from a male perspective that we can actually make reference to sex and be as sexy as possible without actually being obscene or vulgar in any way. You know, I take my time to make it what I want it to be. Creatively, the concept made a lot of sense. My bedroom's an amusement park. Hotel room's an amusement park.
Truck, back of the truck is the amusement park.
You know?
Tour bus is the amusement park.
Yeah. Me, I'm like a great adventure. I'm like an action pop. I'm like Bush Gardens, baby.
Then you know when you go to the house, we got the poles, the swings, indoor swimming, outdoor swimming, motorcycle riding. You know, that's like amusement park too. The club, ladies, come over.
All right. Yeah. Invite your house, Miles.
Can you start off on the coaster?
Hey, Miles.
Miles is big. But your house is bigger. You know, poles and swings. I don't got all that. So I go to his
house. I'm going to move.
To where?
I don't know yet. Well, I did see a place in London that I like.
London?
I might be moving down the street from Madonna.
Oh, my God.
Right in London. Every time I go out there, I stay in a landmark. That's serious. I went shopping out there.
Swing and
house for house shopping. But it's not like a big house. So it ain't a place because...
All
right, let's go. Farmington Estate is a big place. It's a lot of maintenance.
Can
we shoot? My place is 65,000 square feet. It got 52 rooms. And then, I mean, I'm by myself, solo. I don't need all of that. I needed to feel what it felt like to have it, though. I absolutely did need to feel what it felt to have it.
Hi, my name is Bambi, and we're at the 50 Cent Amusement Park video, and I'm getting ready to go on for the scene for the bumper cars.
Down and round, stand up, poke it on the floor. It's summer night, I know what you like. I know just how to break y'all. Good evening, ladies.
I just finished up the bumper car segment.
We was over here, we did the bumper car scene. The young lady, she did it. We went smooth, and we moved over here. We went through cotton candy scene. It's gonna get wet and sticky, you know what I mean? It's just nice and sexy for you. Always make it right. You know what I mean? It's an amusement park. 50 Cent. The day we winding down, this is actually the last shot of the day. And then I'm gonna see you tomorrow, day two.
All right, we got a live
amusement
one.
Park. You don't wanna miss it.
We're doing the last shot, cotton candy, you know, little tidbits that go into the video and stuff like that.
Great.
Little details that make it special.
That's a wrap.
House
Mike, please.
House Mike, come up.
Day one,
bro. Yeah.
Good.
That shit got up, right?
Yeah, man.
That's day one.
That's day one of Amusement Park.
I'm
gonna see y'all tomorrow early in the morning, right? We're gonna get into day two. And then we're gonna shoot. Yayo gonna shoot tomorrow. We're gonna get it together. See you tomorrow. Access granted.
Tomorrow we got dunk booth, sand. All the other little kind of elements, car performance, House of Mirrors, you know, all those kind of little things. We see y'all bright and early tomorrow, and we out.
This is day two, Amusement Park. We're getting ready to go in and shoot. I got some new exclusive cars from Pontiac that nobody ever seen before. Lovely ladies, we're gonna make it sexy for you. It's Amusement Park. Right here, this is the G6 right here. It's street edition right here. You get a look at it. You ain't never seen this before. It's actually, I actually helped design this vehicle right here. It got the interior, got little pockets all over the place. It's dope. If you see, like, it actually is gonna be available this fall. It'll be out, but this car is also coming in a hard top convertible where it actually comes down and go back. And it's the highest, it's gonna be the highest thing in the street. I think it's gonna replace like the Charger and Magnums and stuff like that. It's gonna be hot. When you get a chance to see mine, the one that I actually got with the rims and stuff on it, you understand. But this right here is a prototype. This car right here costs $1 million, each one of them. And now on the street, and this right here, G8 right here. Oh, look inside right quick. See the interior, got the...
Just can we take this light spray right there and put it right at your feet?
That's hot, right? You could tell I was involved, right? That was hot, right? But it's actually got 362 horsepower. Got a V8 engine on it. It's hot, too.
Everybody
see, got the actual chrome lips. Look at the details, man. This is crazy right here, man. Both of the vehicles start under $30,000. This is hot. I'm getting ready to get rid of my Lamborghini when I get the convertible version of this car. Because I might have it like 8 or 9 months before they actually hit the street, so. I kind of get excited about being able to have things that people can't actually have. Because people copied that. You know what I mean? After I got the Lamborghini, everybody ran and got them. That's corny to me. I decided to get something different.
You said create something.
Yeah, this is why I mean it. To actually be a part of it, it's more exciting to design it. and be a part of the actual, the overall feel of the entire vehicle, like the glass stuff. If you show you inside, dude.
Okay, one more shot. Right here.
Actually got the same type of keys the Mercedes-Benz made. Got the exact key. I'm gonna show it to you in a second. Somebody call themselves a car man, right? And we're gonna show them this right here and say, which one of these keys open the new G8, and which one of them open the new Marcielago Lamborghini? You can't tell you the difference. See what I'm saying? Same thing. Now you could tell I was involved with that, right? It's important to pay attention to detail. So this key actually start this vehicle, and this one starts my Lamborghini outside.
Hi, with BT, man, help me out, man.
There was that
Kelly G, Stephen Hill number, you know what I mean? It's okay to use me. In fact, you can't be useless. But damn, don't use me till I'm all used up.
Written, produced, directed, and performed by 50 Cent.
Alright.
I'm finna shoot the fucking shot myself. Let me move over the ladder. Let me check this out.
I didn't have a mark, but we were coming back to about here.
Yeah, a little bit past that. Alright, let's go.
The camera then?
I'll give you a hand.
You want to stop? Yeah, that's back.
Thinking about the whole surrounding carousel. Explosion, frozen door in the hotel. Put me to the test, girl, I don't fail. I work it out, without a doubt. It's plenty more advice, I'm sure to get you wet in the pot. Have your lust and seductions considered an art? Throw a hoop around the bottle, I'll be a teddy bear. Whatever color you like, you know I don't care. I really wanna thank you for attending this affair. Not gonna encourage your friends to come have fun here. I smile when I speak, but I'm being sincere. And your past is valid, all some of mine there. So at your convenience, you can always return. There's so many tricks to the trade you should learn. Suck that, lick that, swallow that lollipop. Forget that, rip that, ride it nonstop.
You gotta take your panties off. Just put it to the side. If you wanna ride on the roller coaster, baby, come on and ride. It go up and down and round and round. Stand up, hook it on the floor.
That was me doing my professional moves right there in front of everybody.
Yeah, y'all 60 frames.
You know what I mean?
60 frames. 60
I almost
frames.
Can't take it. I'm overwhelmed with the anxiety, you know, the energy when people are watching me.
Ready, Craig?
I can't even make nobody believe that right there. You know, I love the camera. I love people to be in front of me. That's what I do, man. I was made for this. You know what I mean? You can't manufacture this, man. It has to actually be naturally a part of your personality and character. You just gotta let go.
Just don't turn your feet in too much. Make sure that foot is turned out. You're gonna turn out.
Okay. Or vice versa.
Gotta lose the gum.
That was a car set up over there that we did in front of the brand new cars, exclusive joints, and now we're over here. We're gonna do the young lady on the bench, the lollipop. You see, we got the amusement park scenery in the background. It's cool, man. I thought it would be cool to shoot the video like this because I didn't actually want to be in an amusement park while I was shooting it. It's cool. It's coming out even better than I anticipated, so stay tuned.
Good evening, ladies. I tell you from the start, I'm hoping you enjoy my amusement park. There's lots of activities, fun things to do, and I'll find my pleasure in pleasing you. Some rides go fast, some rides go slow. You fear heights when I'm high, hell yeah, I go low. It tastes so sweet, that sticky cotton candy. We get carried away, we be starting a family.
Let me tell you something. Matter of fact, since we got the camera, let me talk to you about Nelly, right? Nelly got a music video called Tip Drill, right? The video was actually shot in Atlanta.
3 years old.
And it's 3 years old. And every time something don't go right, the music videos that you didn't actually get played on commercial airplay begin playing on commercial air. Right. You know what I mean? Like, they wouldn't play this video on your regular BET format or on MTV. It had to be on, like, after hours. 12 o'clock at night, the video would come on. And it was cool. It was, it's a high video. It's an adult video at 12 o'clock. Who's watching music videos? The kids should be asleep by then. If you got responsible parents, mine's asleep by then.
Right.
You see what I'm saying? So when he actually does that and they start pointing him out like he did something wrong, I'm like, unbelievable. Unbelievable. And everything that's in the video, it can't even be, it's in your R-rated film.
Right.
You can't even consider it soft pornography. When we go to UK, they're naked in the magazine.
and naked in the magazine. They'll do tampon commercials with only their panties on. Run past you, and it's cool. And it's cool. You know what I'm saying? As soon as you show too much, they just say, oh, you're showing too much skin. I'm starting to get this from the video department. Like a bathing suit is too graphic. So then what are we going to do? What are we going to do? You can't let your kid even use a computer. Because the internet, as soon as you tap in, Google anything faintly, it sends you to a pornography site. All kind of things. So you can't allow your kid to use a computer. So then, obviously, now the kids can't use a computer. They can't watch cable TV. Because cable TV is going to show them everything that's in the music.
Can't play video games.
Can't play video games anymore. Forget about video games. So it's cool. So we all go into a convent. Kids all become nuns and priests. You know, let's just forget about the fact the country's at war. You know what I mean? Let's talk about more important things, like saying nigga, bitch, and hoe. Right?
People losing their lives.
Yeah, forget about the president's number two, George Bush, number two man, stepping down because he calls a dating service to hang out with hoes. Forget about that. Do you understand what I'm saying to you? Let's just forget about that because it's just too graphic to say the word hoe. How about the girls in the actual basketball team accept Don Imus's apology because they don't view themselves that way?
Right, they're not.
This is why they accept it. The real reason why he's being fired is because the advertisers pull out. Right? And then the ambulance chasers come.
We ready.
With their signs, and they start saying, oh, we gotta stop, we gotta change something until the check is cut. And then they go, okay, it's okay. And they run off, and then it's all right. Trust me, I've seen this movie before. It's actually a repeat.
Hi, my name is Brooke Bailey. I'm from Los Angeles, California. I'm here on the 50 Cent video shoot.
I know 50 Cent.
And we are about to shoot the lollipop scene. It's like a Coney Island type of vibe. We're on the bench, we're sitting there.
Tell me what he's doing. Mike's gonna be mad at
me. Disregard that last comment, please. It's an inside joke. Y'all don't know about that. So, anyway, we're in like in a Coney Island atmosphere with the carnival and, you know, all the rides, and it's a whole lot of fun. And we're sitting on the bench and he's talking to the ladies and talking to the customers and making sure they're gonna have a good time here at his amusement park. And I'm flirting with my lollipop. I'm flirting with 50. You know, I'm just making it a whole lot of fun here doing my job.
I know what you like, I know just how to break y'all. Good evening, ladies. I tell you from the start, I'm hoping you enjoy my amusement park. There's lots of activities, fun things to do, and I find my pleasure in pleasing you. Some rides go fast, some rides go slow. You fear heights when I'm high, hell yeah, I go low. It tastes so sweet, that sticky cotton candy. We can carry the weight, we be starting a family. It's a perfect time for a magic trick. Girl, you know it's no fun without the magic stick. Now watch me, as I pull a rabbit out of the hat, you can use the rabbit all over your cat.
That was the lollipop licking shot. Now we're going to move on to the House of Mirrors. It's going to be crazy, man. Right here, 50 Cent Amusement Park. Access Grand. Tell the truth, you like me better than the rest of the rappers, right? I'm your favorite, right? If I'm not your favorite, I wouldn't know why.
You understand?
Boom.
Brittany Daly, yes, sir.
Am I your favorite rapper?
Of course.
See? Am I your favorite director?
Yes.
Absolutely. Especially when you got them licking lollipops and stuff like that. You know? This is definitely going well. Applause now. It's the first half of my 50 Cent Access Granite.
Well, it's like we moved the mirror around. I mean, like we moved the camera around to catch different pieces. So this corner, I'm going to play for that corner.
Well, y'all don't know it's my baby mama right here.
Oh, no. Oh my God.
Listen, we're not going to do this.
And she's not selling me.
We're not going to do this. Turn the camera off
She let me do what I do as long as my check is on time.
That's not true. God. There's no baby fathers, baby mamas. We don't do that.
Test girl, I don't fail. I work it out without a doubt. Splendid water vibes, I'm sure to get you wet in the pump.
And your lust and seductions considered enough. Throw a hoop around the bottle, I'll be a teddy bear. Whatever color you like, you know I don't care. I really wanna thank you for attending this affair. Not gonna encourage your friends to come have fun here. I smile when I speak, but I'm being sincere. And your past is valid, oh, some of my idea. So until you think it, you can always return.
My name is Bernie Daly, and we just did a shot with me and 50 in the mirror scene. Pretty much I'm just posing, sexy poses, playing with my hair, flirting with him. And then we did a scene by myself where I'm going through the mirrors and trying to find my way, but also looking sexy while doing it.
Hey, dude.
I'm sorry.
This is the first shot since lunch. We're going to put it down for you. It's the actual. Tell them what it is, concept.
This is, you know, we just took a lot of little elements from Amusement Park. This is another little element. It's the target practice. Kind of goes good with this, you know, with the whole theme of what I love. I love gangster rap. I'm going to tell you. It's like this.
This is like when you get a chance to spray the water gun into the clown's mouth.
Yeah, it's like
the
that.
Amusement Park, it's like got it. This is clean fun.
Yeah, it's like pellets though. But this is, you know, it's Target and the little wooden gun. We've all done it. We've all gone to Great Adventure or Action Park or somewhere. Six Flags, Atlantic City, Wildwood, whatever. Dorney Park and shot the little Target and won our little
teddy bears.
Yeah, teddy bears and stuff. So that's what this is. And then the shot and the scene, the girl's doing it. And Fifth walks up behind her and like kind of helps her guide find the target as he's performing. Just need a little help.
Help him.
Figure it out.
Get it right.
All within the vein of the Amusement Park. So it all makes sense within the concept.
Perfect.
Okay.
First of all, you gotta.
You bend your booty over and stick it out.
But you every time you shoot, you gotta do this.
Okay.
You gotta.
Okay, so bend
you gotta
over,
put it in. Yeah.
It out.
Yeah, you gotta. You gotta see that?
What is that, a Magnum PI?
It's like an old Winchester wannabe.
Okay.
All right, so you go up. So. As soon as you go up. Nah, you don't do that first.
Okay.
You do this first. There you go.
That's what I said, right? Arch your back and stick your booty out.
She only knows how to fire a Glock.
Cause it's tight.
All right, that's the idea.
So you want me to, okay. So
yeah, I want you to do
it,
all
you
that.
Right.
But I want you to do all that.
You want and pips the other way, right?
Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
What was the word?
All right, so you'll start out, walk in.
Perfect. All right, let me
start. And you can buy the horse around the carousel. Explosions, Trojans all in the hotel. Put it to the test, girl, I don't fail. I work it out, without a doubt. It's plenty of motivators, I'm sure to get you wet in the pot. And your lust and seductions considered enough. Throw a hoop around the bottle, I'll be a teddy bear. Whatever color you like, you know I don't care. I really wanna thank you for attending this affair. Not gonna encourage your friends to come have fun here. I smile when I speak, but I'm being sincere. And your past is valid, oh, some of my idea. So at your convenience, you can always return. There's so many tricks to the trade you should learn. Suck that, lick that, swallow that lollipop. Forget that, rip that, ride it now. Stop. I'll take your panties off, just move to the side. If you wanna ride on the roller coaster, baby, come on and ride.
This is a little setup. This is set up with the sand. You know, when you think of amusement park, there's all kinds of amusement parks. There's Six Flags, depending on where you live. They have water rides, all that kind of stuff. So I thought about Coney Island as an amusement park and thought about the sand and stuff like that. So we're kind of recreating that element. It goes along with everything else we've been doing, but we're recreating all of these elements of amusement parks.
Okay. We had a bar, we had like 20 people, and we had techno crane.
I thought we were adding something.
You must see it.
All right.
We shot half the video on that little set, dude. It was, oh my God, trying to create depth.
Now you can ride the horse around the carousel. Explosions, Trojans all in the hotel. Put me to the test, girl, I don't fail. I work it out without a doubt. It's plenty of water.
We just finished off with the sand, and now we over here at the dunk tank, where a girl's gonna
freeze
in this water.
It's coming.
Good evening, ladies.
I tell you from the start, I'm hoping you enjoy my amusement park. There's lots of activities, fun things to do, and I'll find my pleasure in pleasing you. Some rides go fast, some rides go slow.
And action!
There we go, that's it.
Yeah. Beautiful.
That's it. Oh, beautiful.
Bullseye!
We just finished the sand. We did the dunk tank where the girl falls in the water and she almost drowns. It's like 10 feet. And then we're doing passes, like summer passes, to the 50 Cent Amusement Park. And then we're just having some close-ups of some of the items from the song, apple and lollipop and all those kind of things. So that's what we're finishing up on right now.
And cut.